Hardon collider.
After I turn my back on heaven, after I turn my back on hell, after I turn my back on all worldly goods, my dead relatives all ganged up on me. Billy, Billy, what have we done to offend you? Go away, you're dead, I commanded. Your neon faces glowed sullenly, like blood, as it leaks into the eye, turning the vision brown. Have we not yet consummately earned your allegiance? Who taught you to talk so ineptly, I asked. When did you lose your goodness? I liked you when you were alive. Dead, you're just a name. We want you back. I realized this was temptation. Completely naked. How odd its flavor, licorice, and its face, fearful. They all held out cats in front of their noses. When did hiding your face behind a cat become a thing, I asked. What atrophied you? What atrophied you, they began to shout. I had had enough. I knew what a bastard time was, and how miserable children can be if coached long, hard, and often enough. I felt like I was at a birthday party for someone who had not yet been born. An indigent siren expressed its unhappiness. Somewhere, a rope was groping for its knot.